That was body for the go-kart. Punted a guy last year. Had to do a fiberglass repair there. Got it scuffed. And about ready. Let's see, there's the left side. And the passenger side. Now last year, I broke this section off of it once mid-season. Glassed it back on. In the last race of the season, did the same thing again. So we've got double. Super, super thick right here compared to back there at the back. But, you know, it is what it is. And he's got everything scuffed and ready, about ready to prime and get it blocked down and in the booth. Yeah. All right. Whoops. Peace. I'm out.